Welcome back, everyone, to the quest for Jeeves. It has been a while. I should probably like get moving quick. It has been a good while. Oh my god, what did I just fucking pick up? I don't want that. But yeah, it's been a while. Missing ammo required. I don't even remember what happened. That's how long it's been. But we're here. Now, if I remember correctly, there's a bear somewhere. Yeah, there's a bear right there. Fuck, okay. I remember there's like a town that's like a swamp town. And oh my god. Maybe what I should do is see if I can get from here to over here. That seems like this might be the safest path we can take. It is dark as shit. Doesn't help that, like, IRL, it's bright as shit. And I have my blinds closed. I have the curtains over it. And the light's still coming through. And there's a giant, I wouldn't say a giant glare, but there's a decently sized glare on my screen. Should always be alert. Look at that, I'm getting ammo though, thanks to that ammo perk I picked up. But quest for Jeeves, I am determined to find young Jeeverson. He's a good man and he deserves the world. Like, he was raised with the toughest of them all. He was raised tough. Y'all know, like a little like piece of hair on your head, like tough. He had a tough of hair when he was little. I don't like that we're in a town all of a sudden. I'm gonna get surrounded, watch. There's a mirror, some drugs, a lot of drugs. What you got on you, man? I'll take these. Thank you. I didn't want that. That's 25 damage. I do want it. I was lying. It looks a little bit better than what I have right now. How do you do favorites like that? There you go. I mean, it has a scope too. Dude, what happens if there's traps in here? It's a sleeping bag. Potato crisps. Hello? Look, there's survivors here. There's survivors, and I heard an explosion off in the distance. No, I'll sleep on the sleeping bag for an hour. Three, actually. Hopefully this will make us feel invigorated. You feel rested. There we go. Awesome. Oh my god, we can actually see, too. Look at that. Alright, so we're going straight still. We can stop by this house. Might as well. I don't see too many threats. I know there's ghouls around here, though. That's, like, the main threat right now. Oh, shit. That's where we are. Jamaica Plain. Even scarier knowing that now. Because this place is straight infested with ghouls. It's all good. Just got to use our Fallout 4 experience and wits. The one where I had the overpowered melee weapon build and I just killed everything. From really far. As a melee character. There's a bed right here. Like it matters. We already slept. We already have the place where we slept. Surgical scalpel. Yes, please. Okay. Hold up. There's a bottle cap mine. That's all. I don't see anything else but that bottle cap mine. I should be careful. What happens if I took damage from that fall? Oh, shit. Here's a suitcase. I got one bobby pin. I can't quick save. Okay. We did it. Jeeves, don't worry. I'm coming, man. I'm coming. Okay. So slowly, ever since the new year started, very slowly, I'm trying to finish a bunch of series that I'm kind of slacking on. Even though any series isn't really Terraria, it doesn't get any views. I guess Isaac gets views. But either way, if I start something, I'm going to try my best to finish it. Sorry that I started talking like that. Don't you fucking dare come over here. We're good. Just constantly, I notice when you play tougher game modes, You're always hitting fucking vats. Okay, we're gonna move it up. Because right here, I know this is a little raider hideout, isn't it? Ooh, survivor hideout this time around. We'll stick to the bushes. But I've been thinking recently that ever since my Hardcore Terrier series ended, sorry if that's a spoiler if you didn't see it, you should have seen it by now. But I've been wanting to do more series like that, hardcore series where I have like something to lose. So just running through beating ass regularly, I want something to lose in it. Now, I don't know about IRL something to lose. Dude, we're getting a lot of fucking rads. Get out of the reds! Holy shit. That was not fun losing that much. So if we make it out here past this water, I think we should be, I wouldn't say home free, but we would definitely have an easier path making it home. I don't expect Quest for Jeeves to last that long. Shaw High School. Wait a minute. Isn't this the high school with the dude with the bear hat? I've always wanted that bear hat. No, it's not. This is the Supermune. Supermune School. What the fuck's the name of the school with the guy in the bear hat who has rabies? That's the lore behind him. He has rabies. Okay. Can't get in there. I'll take some fucking silk beans. I'm feeling pretty good right now, though. We haven't gotten our asses completely bashed in, so like there's no reason for me to not feel good right now. Scared me, okay. I'm just constantly hitting V. Gotta be on your toes. I don't think there's any Supermans actually outside of the high school. Look how many bobby pins we got right there. Did that actually count towards bobby pins? Because I know if you pick up bobby pin boxes, they don't count. It did. That's fucking awesome. Look how scary my character is. I'd be terrified. I wouldn't want to tangle with anyone that looks like this. And I have a fucking flashlight. Okay. Nothing up here. Just checking. I'm a person that loves to see scenery. Obviously. I'm not looking for beds or anything. There's got to be a bed around here somewhere. There's fucking brain fungus here, so there has to be ghouls too. Ghouls, super mutants. Milton General Hospital. This can be a place where we can get like a fucking dart gun. The most overpowered of guns. That's a whole lot of frag mines going on there. These are fucking first aid trucks. Why wouldn't there be anything in these? There's no first aid of any sort in these trucks. I don't like the situation with the frag mines right now. This looks extremely dangerous. And it has to be for a reason. There's no way anyone would place this amount of frag mines without looming danger. No fucking way. It's like nothing here at all. Wait, I know where we are. I've been here multiple times. And then this is the town with the fucking Yaogua, isn't it? Oh god. You know, we gotta take that risk of danger. Because there's a possibility. Is that a glowing one, or is that just radiation? There's a possibility, can I fucking climb up this, that there's a bed, and we need to take all risks to find a bed. Now, bears, they're not hostile instantly. But they will attack you if you get a little bit too close. Fairline Estates. Psycho Jet. Yep. Who knows how good drugs are for you? You'll die. Okay. Let's get out of the line of sight of the bear. Another toolbox. I mean, I'm fine with lockpicking now. Because we have a good bit of lockpicks to use.
Sweet.
I don't... Sure. Might as well take all of it. I accidentally took one of them, so might as well take all of it. Y'all don't got shit in the fridge? You fucking kidding me right now? T-shirts and slacks. There's gotta be a bed. Oh my. What about this? You can make that comfy. You just need to like move some shit around. Kidding me? I gotta go. See, look. You get a bobby pin box. It doesn't give you shit. It's a whole lot of bears. It looks like there's two of them. In my plain view, that's what I can see. I know one of these houses has a fuck ton of ghouls in them. I think a glowing one inside, too. I mean, ghouls aren't the worst thing ever. Shoot them in the head, boom, they're pretty much dead, I think, instantly, aren't they? Just the fact that you gotta shoot them in the head, which may be the only hard part and the easy part. We need... Oh, shit. I'll take it. We need a bed right now, because we're so far out from where we started. I don't want to reset. I don't want to reset, but I feel like I'm going to have to. That, or we're going to need to make some more progression to find another bed. I can't. Look how far I have to go to get to the next house. The other bear. Isn't the other bear right there? Fuck it. We gotta get across the water is what we gotta do. I mean, we're going over here anyways. So I guess we can search this one house. Might as well. There's a road here. Oh, shit. I cannot be spotted by a fucking bear. This cannot happen. Bears and lives. I think I've only killed one bear. There's a wastelander. Just a regular fucking wastelander. Yo, wastelander, I will sheath thy gun. Oh shit, all we gotta do is climb up. All we have to fucking do is climb up. Hold on, I gotta cook some stuff. Come up. No, I don't have anything to cook at all, actually. Thought I'd have something. I'm hungry, my character's thirsty. If I drink anything, I'll be even more radiated than I am. So I think I'm good right now. What's the best way to get up this car? Without being spotted by a bear. Oh, you just walk up it, duh. This dude has a lot of traps by his house. Hey there. Did you know you got ghouls in the other room?
You gotta help me. My parents are trapped in there with a bunch of ferals. Please, I can't do it alone.
Hi.
Hey, you gotta help me. My parents are trapped in there with a bunch of ferals. Please, I can't do it alone.
I don't know if this is the situation I want to find myself in ever. It's a lantern. Don't think they actually work the way you think they work. Baseball bat. Sniper rifle. Oh, you got a sleeping bag. Oh, but I can't sleep when enemies are nearby. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay. Do not miss. Good stun, good stun. Oh my god, we did it. No, wait, there's one more. I'm coming. Damn, she can take a hit. What the fuck? Oh! Oh, fuck, I hit my mic.
Wow, you're a lot braver than the last guy. He left his guts in the wrong stomach. Mainly the friends.
Oh, shit.
The point is, you got us through the door right into the old man's liquor cabinet. Isn't she a beaut?
Man, you were lying about your parents. Shit, this stuff is actually good because I can...
Hey.
I can cure my radiation. I'll keep you alive because you're pretty helpful. There's a bear looming outside. Hope you don't mind. Take some bourbon and some Gwinnett Stout. Alright. Apparently, I'm ill. Which is always a good thing. What is... I got parasites and I got infection. Okay, well... kind of hungry, right? Hold up. Oops. Kind of hungry. Not that hungry. I'm more thirsty than I am hungry. So see the gourd. That will hopefully solve world hunger. Hopefully you guys can see. I can barely see either, so. We're both at a disadvantage. I don't have too much ammo. I'm surprised how flawless that fight went. Come on, I'm tapping V. Why does it do the like zoom in VATS thing? If you hold down V, you automatically go into VATS. I really need to find... Okay, deers are pretty fucking scary. I really need to find water. Some bottles for water. What the fuck is going on here? I see two feral ghouls. I can't see at all. This feral ghoul is chilling in some radiation. More fucking deer. Is that Diamond City? That's Diamond City. We gotta get around these ghouls. That needs to happen. Isn't there a deer in this direction? Dude, I don't fuck with deer. At least those feral ghouls are playing dead, though. So we're good. We can just walk around. Dude, it's more fucking radiation storms. Don't know how much radiation I can take anymore. I've been irradiated. I've gotten rid of it to an extent. And then I've been irradiated some more. Your infection spreads. Well, shit. Put a bandage on that bitch and stop complaining. What is it? What did it spread to? My fucking cranium? How bad did that shit spread to me? Oh my god, this is not happening. Hello? Oh, it was the suitcase. I got scared. Okay. Just keep it going. Just a little baby radiation storm. We can handle a little of this. A little bit of this. There's only feral ghouls that own this whole fucking area. What the hell? I'm good. I'm not worried. Too worried about ferals. They're actually like one of my least of my worries. I'd rather worry more about something that's more of a threat. Dude, we're not gonna live like this. We're not gonna live. I have wine. That's about it to get rid of radiation. There we go with another, like, fucking pile of Trinity Tower signal found. We gotta get around this water somehow. Well, there's a little island we can get on. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm not living. We're gonna die from fucking exposure to radiation. Hello? Fucking tires, dude. I forgot that the tires live in this game. Yeah, we're dying. But might as well try and plan out a path while we're here. Am I right? This is a cemetery. This would probably be the best path. Either way, we're taking radiation poisoning, aren't we? Wait, no, there's a bridge up ahead. Look at that. Your infection spreads some more. Fuck yes. Please, spread to my whole body until I die. What is going on here? A bunch of mutt crabs. I don't like this. Isn't this the one area you gotta do that quest for the baseball, dude? You good? Okay. How do I got in. There's gotta be a way to get out. I like how we're not even getting exposed to radiation anymore. Fuck yeah. Wait, I have bottles? Oh, hell yeah. I need to drink these bottles. I don't care how irradiated I am right now. These bottles need to be drank. There we go. Minor dehydration. Where's this bridge at? Oh, I know it's in this direction. Is it high up or is it high down? What the fuck does that mean? Is it high up or is it down? Skimming over the water, you know. Trying to stay as safe as we can. Dude, it is so... This is scary. Oh, there you go. Look at that. We're not living here. This is my experimental run anyways. Dude, we're so close to Jeeves. We're so close. It's like the home stretch. It's around here somewhere. We're getting there. These ghouls need to go down. Are you fucking kidding me? You know I shot you in the fucking head. Don't even play that game, assholes. Is this one dead? Hey. Is this one dead? Oh, that's a regular ghoul. You guys left a military ammo bag on this one. Okay. This ain't gonna work out. Come on. 30% chance. 3% chance of 5 shots, like, out of 3 of them, like, I'm gonna have to hit one of them. 3% chance with 2 shots! There we go. Good job! I fucking did it. Hooray for me, right? Which, what crazy loot do you guys got on you? 10 cans? Oh shit, man. Where the fuck is this bridge at? I feel like I've been trying to find this bridge for a good while now. It's been a while since I've had to deal with the heart thumping noise. Thumping, heart beating noise. I guess it doesn't matter either way. But you know, it's always nice to deal with it again. I can't exactly, dude, where the fuck am I? I cannot see shit right now. I know there's survivors up here. There's at least 2 of them. What is this? What am I looking at? Is there ghosts? There's attack dogs? I can't even just like get across this. What is this shit? Okay. Maybe we can get across it. Have hope, gamer. There's a lot of walking back I gotta do if I die. Dude, I'm not making... Alright, fine. I'll walk around. I'm very scared of these invisible entities I keep on batsing. I really hope they're not real. Look at this light. Oh, dude, this is so bright. Why is it so bright? I don't know. But maybe it's a sign. Maybe there is light in this darkness. I'm so scared. I don't want to die. Okay. We're doing good, though. We're almost across. Like, we don't even need the fucking thing to tell us that we're almost across. Or to show us where we're going. This point, we know we need to cross this lake. And we're going to do it. River, not lake. We know we need to cross it. Simple as that. Our infection spreading even more. Great, right? Love it. There's no way for me to cure this infection. Wait, actually. Let's see here. The best I can do. It's not much I can do. I can resist rads. Surgical stim? No. There's not much I can do. Is that a house? Looks like that might be a house. I know there's gonna be like a pile of frag mines on this bridge. Is there actually not? Is this the safest bridge we've ever been on? That's another raider hideout. It's so fucking dark. Wait a minute. Isn't this where a bunch of ghouls are? Oh god. My favorite, the ghoulies. I can't see anything at all. Maybe this isn't where a bunch of ghouls are. I thought there was a bunch of ghouls that came out of the floor here. Okay. Looking good. I think I might know where we are. We're at the one, like, flooded town. No. Actually, we might be. Either way. If we're at the town, it's a good thing and a bad thing because there's a lot of ghouls in the flooded town. You know what there isn't a lot of? I've been noticing recently. Light at all. Dude, I can't see. Okay, looks like there's a house. I remember this part. This is where the robot is. When you like follow dog me to go find Kellogg. This is where the robot is. He's like, blah, 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 Kellogg. Fruit Loops, Chex Mix, whatever the fuck. There's a house here. Too bad I can't see anything. I'm trying my best, to be honest. I'm trying my best to find something, but it's so fucking dark, and it's only 2. Like, we still got like 3 hours. Okay, so I thought this was a ghoul-infested town. Turns out there's a person that goes by the name of Birdie up here. And his name's not Red. He doesn't look hostile. Oh, I need one of those too. Yo, you got a lot of ammo down here. Tactical rapid machine gun. Awesome. Nice rapid machine gun, man.
Won't be able to pick this.
Yeah, definitely not lockpicking that. Birdie? Can you help? They haven't seen me yet. As long as I don't move a muscle. It's too dark for them to see me. Birdie! Birdie! Oh, he's fine. Got you, man. I got you right here. Woo. I got you. Woo. All right. Don't think we're exactly safe. But I'll play Sheila's holotape. Isn't this vanilla?
Listen, Dale. I don't know what's taking you so long, but you were supposed to
Comment.
Here 3 days ago. I'm out of supply. And I'm
this is vanilla. Sneak attack.
See why that Solomon guy is
hey there.
Wait for me to get
you're
back
not a shambler. Good thing I didn't
city.
Shoot ya.
There
you
got a couple
are,
of things.
Then,
I
don't know.
Time,
awkward.
Head over a block.
Dirt. Yeah. Nice work.
Nice work. Glad you're on our side.
You too, Fred. You do excellent. You're close. Real close.
God damn it. Why me? Oh, that was life or death. We leveled up, though. We leveled up. I need more maximum HP. That's what I need. Or something with radiation. Nope. Maximum HP. Can I get that? Can I get Life Giver? I need to be level 5. Fuck. Chem resistant. That's not gonna help out, is it? No. Not too many of these are exactly gonna just help us out here. I mean, if we put one into endurance, we can get more health. Which I'm gonna have to do. I need more maximum health. Alright, back to talking to... God damn it. Birdie? The hell, Birdie? Oh, that's money right there. Birdie, you got green goop all over you. Dude, I'm just trying to talk to you at this point. Where'd he go? Birdie. There he is right there. Come on, bitch. Oh no, there's so many. Birdie, what the fuck? Can you stop jumping off this shit? Birdie? Oh, I don't like the situation I am getting myself in 24/7. You better land that shot. I was about to say. Oh, there's another one? Woo! Birdie, we're getting overswarmed. Oh no, my infection is still spreading. Oh god. Birdie's down. Oh no, dude. Birdie, why do you have to put me in such a bad situation? Is there beer in this bottle? Or is it just a beer bottle? When shall I use an Excel? Hello? There they are. Fuck. Alright, we got this. Come on up. Oh, bastard. You're dead as hell. Boop. That's easy money right there. That's a little bit too easy. This is the only path they can get up is right here. I don't know what Birdie's doing. He's waking up the whole fucking town of ghouls. Where are the ghouls at? Bring them on. Birdie, can you come back this direction? I bet he's a companion, dude. Oh, shit. Fuck, come on. Just land it. There we go. Woo. This is going good. We're getting XP birdies. God knows where. But I bet he's a companion. If we can get him as a companion, that's a bullet shield. Oh, God. God damn it. Are you... I was hitting VATS. Oh, no. We gotta restart.